Hi Luvs, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a fun video. We're doing a gift guide. I hope you guys enjoy it, and it's for those of you who maybe need a gift for the last minute or something, or need some ideas to give a gift for your friend, for your best friend, your girlfriend, your sister, your sister-in-law, your mom, I don't know, your brother, your uncle. Hopefully these ideas will help you out. Like my hat, my little princess, little Santa hat. Don't mind my hair. My hair is it's crazy today. It's not cooperating with me today, so it's whatever, girl. Whatever. So I have a few things for women and men. So obviously there's probably more stuff for women than men, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna get started with the stuff for women. I'm gonna start off with, for those people that like to plan their life. This is a planner. I actually saw it at Target and I thought it was really cute. And it's a hardcover. And it comes with tab monthly calendars, weekly calendars, yearly reference calendars, a storage pocket, sticker sheets, a ruler, and notes. I thought it was pretty cool. It has a lot of few things that the person can use. And I thought it was really nice because on the inside, it gives you like a actual schedule. It has like the time, I think. Yeah, it has like the time, like today's schedule is like at 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, like hourly. So for those who plan their life by the minute, basically, or hourly, or any type of planning, I thought it was just really, really cute. And also, you can pair it with some pens, so I thought it was awesome. And I'm actually gonna give this to my daughter's teacher, so I thought this would be a really nice gift for her. Next is for those who like to read or starting to read again. I actually saw these at Target, and I saw that they were on sale, so I had to grab them. And these are for myself. I thought the titles were really interesting. I actually want to start reading like an actual book. And I thought they were really awesome. This one is actually the number one New York Times bestseller. And it's 2 million copies sold. And this one is You Are a Badass, How to Stop Doubting Your Greatness and Start Living an Awesome Life. I think that's what it says. Yeah, because the sticker is on the way here. I'm really excited to read this. That could be a cute little gift with a nice little ribbon on it, maybe with some candy cane or something. I think that would be really, really cute. All right, next, I'm going to go with... Oh my God, you guys, I have a few goodies here that I don't even know where to start. All right, we're going to go with this cup. I thought this was really cute. I saw this at Ulta, and I'm actually obsessed with these type of cups, and I thought, I mean, what girl isn't it? Because these come in handy, like on the go, especially for mommies or anybody, you know, that has a busy life and just wants water or even iced coffee. It will come in handy. And inside there is, that's 3-in-1, and it's body wash, a bubble bath, and shampoo. And it's two flavors, red velvet and sweet pecan cupcake. So I thought that was really, really cute, and it comes with a cute little ribbon. I mean, you can probably make this yourself as well, but I saw it and I'm like, why not? So I thought that was really cute. I actually did this myself for demonstration. This is actually my candle. It's a used candle, but I thought it was really cute, a cute idea. You know, it's a candle, you wrap it up in tissue paper, I would say wrapping paper. Oh, even wrapping paper, but that's probably more difficult to do. But I thought tissue paper would be really nice, and then with a cute little ribbon, and then you can put a little candy cane on there. Can pair it with some fuzzy socks, you know, so they can relax or something, you know, have some time for themselves, for mom, for sister, for friend, you know, just cute little ideas, girl. So what winter isn't it with a cute sweater? I saw this at Kohl's actually, and I fell in love with this sweater. And no, this is not for me, but I thought it was really, really cute. And it's like, it's purple with a little lavender on it, and it's like a hoodie. I thought it was really adorable. So I really like that. You can pair this with some leggings and maybe like a candle on the side, or even some fuzzy socks. Girl, I could keep going and going. I saw this cute little bag. I saw this at Target, and it's like fuzzy flannel-ish type of texture bag and material, I should say. And this is like little cotton balls, and I thought it was really, really cute. And it's like a button. Oh no, it doesn't even have a button, you guys. But it's like a cute bag, like on the go. You can even use it to put like your computers or something. And then inside, you can put some chocolates on here, some candy. I have more candy here. Just trying to see my viewfinder that it's not blurring on me. Focus. And then I put some sticky notes. And in here you can put actually in the planner and the candy in there, or even the book in here. I mean, there's so many ways you can be creative, right? Come up with ideas. I think it's just all about creativity and, you know, coming from the heart as well, especially coming from the heart, giving to somebody, you know? So, all right, next we're gonna do, I'm sure this will come in handy for anybody, whether it's a guy or it's a girl. This is a portable charger, and it's really, really good. It lasts a long time. And let me tell you that this has saved my days when my other phone, I think it was the iPhone 8 or the 7 edition. I don't know, but it kept on dying. My last iPhone that I had before the 10 kept on dying and dying and dying. And this, let me tell you, when I was on the go, I would always have to take this with me, and it will always charge. It doesn't die right away. This thing, you charge it and it just is amazing. So you can't go wrong with this. This will be a very cute idea for someone that doesn't charge their phone all the time. You know, so this will maybe come in handy. And it comes with the cable as well. All right, I know this one is probably gonna be a little embarrassing, but I mean, we've probably seen it all. This is probably nothing. It's really nothing for me. This guy right here. This is the Flawless Facial Hair Removal. I've heard so much about this, and I was curious, and yes, I do have one. And let me tell you that it's really good. It's actually worth the price. It's like $20, I think, and it comes with the battery, you guys. It's just so cute as well. I mean, look, it doesn't even look like a little facial hair removal. I know this will come in handy. I mean, most of us have hairs, girl. Mm-hmm. Even those peach buds get on my nerves. And it's very gentle. Let me tell you that when you use this on your face, it does not regrow thick or anything. It actually regrows like really thin. So I recommend this, or even you can give this as a white elephant gift. Why not? All right, next I got these from Kohl's, and when I saw these, I thought they were hilarious. We're gonna actually do this for a white elephant at my husband's job. So I thought they were so stupid and just funny. Okay, this is a dumbbell beer glass, and this is, yes, I do work out lifting beer. I mean, seriously, that is, it's just so funny. I'm sure it could be useful. I mean, if you can put beer on it, why not, right? And then I saw this one. This is the Bigger is Better Extra Large Wine Glass. Apparently a whole bottle, you guys, a whole bottle goes in this glass of wine. So, oh, right here it shows a picture of the actual wine next to a normal size wine glass, I guess. I'm curious to know, actually, if the whole bottle will fit in here. But yeah, this is gonna be another white elephant gift for my husband's job. But I thought it was really, really funny and just something fun. I feel like I'm talking too much. I need some water. I feel like with this congestion or sinus, I don't even know, my throat keeps like drying, and it's weird that I tear. Like on one side of my throat dries and tears come out. It's like, what the heck is that? Okay, anyways, that was totally random. I know, I'm sorry. All right, so now we're moving in with makeup. Mm-hmm. Of course I had to put makeup in this video. Hello. I have a few glitters here, and I thought it would be a cute idea to gift, you know, glitters. These are NYX glitters. This is like a rose gold. Apparently this is red, and the gold, I'm actually wearing the gold today, you guys see. And this is a green, And then we have a silver. I thought it was a very cute idea. Like, you can put this in cute little box or something. You know, now they have already decorated box and stuff. Maybe you can find a little one or something. You can put this in there. Then you can also pair this with NYX eyeshadow base in color white. And I thought it would be really nice. It could go well with these glitters or even with color eyeshadows. You know, those bright color ones that will make the eyeshadow pop up more with this white one. It'll be a very cute gift for somebody that loves to play with glitter. I mean, I think every woman likes to play with glitter. I actually love it and hate it at the same time. I don't know if you could see in my face, there's some kind of reflex maybe. I try to take as much as I could out of my face because I hate having glitter on my face except my eyes. So this next one, I thought it was a very cute kit that I think any gal can play with, especially for eyebrows. So I thought it was a very cute gift. So this is a Bomb Ass Brows by Desi Perkins. Yes. Oh, this is so cool. I mean, look at this packaging, you guys. It's so pretty. And on the back, this is what you get. Everything is full size except this guy right here. You can like wrap it up and put a ribbon on it. And I mean, you can't go wrong with this gift because I think every gal likes to do the eyebrows nowadays. That's like their life right now. So I thought that was a very, very cute idea. She is so pretty. Look at that. So proud of her. I saw this palette and I fell in love with it. So pretty. This is by NYX and it's called a Sugar Trip Squad. I'm not so crazy about the packaging, but I'm crazy about the colors inside, you guys. Oh my Lanta. I've been into these colors lately, even though I'm kind of scared to play with them. But then I'm excited to play with them because it looks so fun. I mean, look at those colors, you guys. Look at those colors. How beautiful are those colors. There's 12 eyeshadows. Anyone that likes to play with colors, this will be an amazing palette. I mean, you can have so much fun playing with this palette. You can pair it with some brushes next to it. I mean, that would be a very, very cute gift. I feel like I've had a hard time finding color palettes for some reason. I feel like a lot of companies don't have color palettes. So far, I've only seen this one. NYX has another palette that's colorful. But yeah, I feel like not a lot of companies, especially high-end companies too, they don't have like colorful palettes. Like, hello, we need some color going on here. Next, this is Morphe 30C Cool Pro Blush Palette. And I'm not gonna open this because I will be gifting this. I thought it would be a very cute idea to wrap it up with a cute little bow again. or a cute little ribbon. I'm mostly a ribbon gal more than a bow. I don't know, I just like to decorate presents for some reason. Anyways, you can never also go wrong buying blush palettes. Those that probably want new blush palettes or need new, try on new blushes or try on this brand. And then you can pair it with some blush brush, you know what I mean? Yeah, that would be really, really cute. I saw this cute little sponges and cute little packaging, and this could be a very cute stuffing stucker as well. And you can also pair it with one of the palettes, and I thought that would be a very cute idea, very cute surprise in the stuffing stalker. All right, and then I also have another palette. This is the Makeup Revolution by Soph, and it's called Extra Spice. And on the back, it has all the colors on there. And I thought it was just beautiful. And it's like fall colors. So I thought it was really, really cute. I mean, look at those colors, you guys. I actually started using this palette. You probably will be seeing my eye look in one of my videos coming soon. So you have cute little fall colors and summer colors as well. So I thought it was really nice, and it has a really big mirror. Let me just show you some colors. They do have sort of kind of pigmentation, but not as crazy. And it's $15, so I guess for the price it's not that bad. And again, you can pair that with some eyeshadow brushes. That would be a very cute idea, just wrapping up in a cute little ribbon or something. I'm sure the gal will be very happy receiving that. All right, and then I also saw another palette. I know it's all about palettes. I think these palettes are so pretty. And I saw this one as well. This is by Beauty Gems. I mean, how gorgeous are these colors? So this is 21 matte and shimmer eyeshadows and two highlighters, two blushes, and one bronzer. And it gives you a little demonstration here at the back. and all the bronzers and the blushes and the highlighters are right here, and you have your shadows up here. Sorry for that light. I thought it was really nice. You have very nice warm tones in there and some cool tones in there. You can't go wrong with this palette. It's so, so pretty. I feel like these colors are amazing. And why not pair this with, you know, with a cup like this, or even a candle on the side, or even some fuzzy socks. I mean, that would be a very cute gift. All right, last but not least, when it comes to makeup, is the Jaclyn Hill palette. You can't go wrong with this palette either. And you can also pair it with some brushes on the side. I mean, that will be a very cute idea as well. It will make a gal very happy with this palette. Just giving you some eyeshadow ideas here, okay? All right, so I think that's it when it comes to women. So now we're moving on to the men section. Like my daughter says, section. She sounds so cute. So now we're gonna start with the men stuff, and I'm gonna start with posting a picture up here of the Sonos. You can't go wrong with the speaker surround sound for men, for Sonos. For those that want a surround sound, have maybe a new house or something, and you wanna buy them, you know, a surround sound or something. It could be a little speaker or something like that. So that could be a very nice gift, very generous gift, actually. Well, wouldn't it be Christmas without giving your man a video game? I mean, for those who like to play video games like my husband, especially for those who have, obviously, PlayStation or Nintendo or Xbox or whatever. So I thought this would be a very cute gift. This is for the Nintendo Switch. This is the Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. And next, this one could be for men and women as well. And these are the beads. And these are the Power Beads Wireless. It's a up to 12 hour battery life. How nice are these, you guys? Look at this. Ooh, no, you can't go wrong with this gift, man. Whether it's for your sister, whether it's for your brother. I think it's a very, very nice idea. Just wrap it up in a cute little ribbon. Me and my ribbons, right? Anyway, next is for men skincare. You can find cute little sets for men and women, of course. And this is a cute little set my husband already had, but I thought it was a very cute idea as well. If you don't know what to give your man, your dad, or your neighbor, or your uncle, I don't know. So this is the Clinique for men. You have a cream shave, and then you have a anti-aging moisturizer, and then you have a charcoal face wash, which is awesome. Or you can also get them a cute little shaving set as well, or maybe a cologne set. That would be a very cute idea. I think Ulta has very cute sets right now, and Sephora, I want to say. They usually do every year, like have cute little sets for a cute little price. For a nice price. Anyways, we're moving on. And lastly is men's clothes. And of course, you can't go wrong with men's clothes. It is the most probably common one. I saw this cute little camo, like a sweatshirt type of thing. It has like a hoodie and stuff. So I thought it was really, really cute, really nice. I even want one of these for myself. I'll probably go back and buy one for myself. It's really nice, and the material is flannel-ish. But it's really, really nice, and it actually feels kind of warm. It's really, really cute. Can't go wrong with the black shirt. You can pair it with some jeans or something like that. And then you can also pair this with some dark jeans and like some combat boots. Oh my Atlanta girl, your man's gonna be looking hot in that outfit. That completes our video for our gift guide. I hope it helped you out and it gave you some ideas for your friends, for your family, for your mom, for your dad, for your boyfriend, for your husband. I hope you've enjoyed it. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's. I hope you have fun. Have a good time with your family and happy shopping. Alright guys, give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And if you did, thank you so much. And I love you. And don't forget, what makes you different makes you beautiful. Bye loves. Girl, I'm cooking in this hat. Get it out. Jeez. It's really packed in there. Cute, Or you can also even gift these on the side. This would be a very cute stuffing stocker. Yeah, okay. Stuffing stocker. Like I'm saying stalker, not stalker. Stuffing stocker. Why am I having a hard time saying that? Is it stuffing? Stuffing stuffer? Hold on, hold, please hold. Oh, I cracked myself up. Okay, next we're doing for the
Bubble Boats.
My Lanta. Alright, next.